I'm searching for my YouTube channel. Hey guys, how y'all doing out there? It's your boy Malik, back on your screen with another tip for the tube. If you want people to be able to search and find your channel on YouTube, you gotta have channel keywords. Channel keywords allow people to do a search on YouTube and then pull up your channel based on the type of videos that you show, based on the keywords or tags that you select, just like when you set up keywords or tags for your videos. If you want to know how to set up those channel keywords, watch your boy. I'm going to show you how to get it done. Let's jump off into YouTube. Here we are in YouTube. Finding a place to get your channel keywords all set up is really simple. Once you get signed in, you want to click on your icon or your avatar. And then you want to go to Creator Studio. Once you've gotten into Creator Studio, you want to go all the way over to the left-hand side of the screen. And you want to click on channel. After you click on channel, you want to click on advanced. And then you'll find a section called channel keywords. Here you can go ahead and type in whatever keywords you want. If you want to type in a phrase or multiple keywords that should be together, make sure that you utilize quotations to identify that you want those words to be used together as a phrase. And then once you're done, all you do is scroll down to the bottom of the page and click on save. Then you receive a message stating that your changes were saved. And you're good to go, baby. Channel keywords to help people find your channel. If you like the content that I'm bringing to you, don't forget, hit the thumb, the one that's pointed in the upward direction. Don't hesitate to go down to the comments and ask me questions. I am always willing to help you out with all kinds of tips for YouTube. And if you like this content and you want to get more content like this on a regular basis, don't forget to subscribe to the channel, San Antonio YouTubers. All right? Thanks for watching. We'll see you again soon.